Sometimes I think about the day I first met Squirm. I thought my life was so boring that nothing interesting would ever happen to me. And then, whoops, I saw a sweary fey woman with a broken wing being chased by a cat and everything was different. Not your average trip to the pub. I had no idea how many strange, terrifying, ridiculous things would happen. The unknown always used to scare me. Now, I embrace it. I have no idea how tomorrow will turn out, and I wouldn't have it any other way.